You've got no friends.
I'm your fucking psychology teacher, okay? It was a mistake, and I'm not doing it again.
Tony is in trouble.
Tony.
Gay's just wrong.
But then you don't want anything to do with me.
If you want to hit me, go right ahead.
The fucking worst person ever!
I pray 5 times a day.
How come I was ever friends with such a fucking hypocrite?
Oh, someday I'll be like Tony.
I can think of nothing worse than being you!
Effie.
All my fault.
I never realised how fucking knackering it is to know you, Tony.
It's fun, though.
You think?
Happy birthday, mate.
You fucked up my dream, Max.
What was it?
Oh, the usual.
Russian virgins.
Good Muslim boys don't dream about virgins.
Yeah? Well, that's very wrong, Max. That's all we dream of. Will you come to my birthday party, Max?
Will you tell your mum and dad I'm gay?
I don't know.
I can't come unless you tell them, man.
Max, you won't be right if you don't turn up to my birthday party.
17. It's the year of telling the truth, okay? The truth, yeah, mate?
Yes, I know what it feels like to be lonely. To have your friends turn their backs on you. Yes, I've been...
A respectful boy at least wears something in bed. Happy birthday, little boy.
I'm 17, Mum. I'm not a little boy anymore.
So it would seem. Now hurry up. Everybody's waiting downstairs for you.
Dear Cassie. Hi, Cassie. Hey, Cassie. Oh, bollocks.
Dear Sid, it isn't easy to tell you this, so that's why I'm writing. Don't try to ring me because you're not allowed to here, and... anyway, I don't want to speak to you, and there's nothing you can say that will change this.
I'm shit with words. Everything always comes out so...
crap.
But I've been doing some thinking, and everything is getting clearer.
My mum and dad have decided that things aren't working out. So we're moving to a place called Elgin. It's in Scotland, and everyone's happy there.
The thing is, Cass, I've woken up this morning and the sun's shining through the window and it's making me think of you. Cassie, it's not right you hiding away in that clinic. You've got to get out in the world.
They're coming for me tonight. And then I'll be gone and we won't have to play this silly game anymore.
Cassie, I don't care if you think you're odd, because I feel like singing when I see you, and you're beautiful, and I've been such a fucking chapstick these past few weeks, and all I want to do this morning is to sit on top of Brandon Hill and hold you and tell you how wonderful you are and stick my hand down your knickers.
No, Jesus. And...
I want you to know that I really liked you, Sid.
And...
But it's too late now. Goodbye.
I love you.
Ange, someone at your door.
Yeah.
Angie, are you ashamed of me?
Of course I'm fucking ashamed of you.
Pussy. Right, I'll tell whoever it is.
No! Just stay there, for Christ's sakes. Oh, Christ.
Angela.
Move? When did you get back?
Now!
Mev, you can't just do this. We need to talk.
Angela, you know you miss me.
This isn't fair.
Where's your ring?
I threw it in the fucking harbour, okay?
Angie, what ring?
Where were you?
Sorry, slept in.
Slept in? You miss prayers with an excuse like that?
Dad, it's my birthday. Are you going to say hello?
I've been on control since 3 o'clock yesterday. 32 cabs, not that you'd care. It's a stupid fuss over a birthday party. Does it give respect to God? Does it promote peace?
No, Dad.
Does it help the poor? It's an affront.
So why do we have to do it anyway? I don't even really want a party.
Because I love that woman more than these legs I drag myself along on. And what she wants, she gets. All right? Maxie here yet?
No.
We don't see him these days.
We had a fight.
Fight? You fight with your friends?
Yeah.
What would you fight Maxie about? He's a good boy. Always well turned out, respectful, the best type.
Never mind.
Whatever it is, forgive him and don't be a bloody fool. Now tell them I'm sleeping, huh?
Food down that door.
Auntie, can I have one?
No, you can't. Get out of my kitchen. Hey, who is that boy? All the time, there's little boys like boys don't... But, oh, here.
Hi, Auntie.
Got a moustache. Little Amour's got a moustache.
I know Little Amour's got.
Why aren't you saying hello to Auntie Sarah and Uncle Munir?
Sorry.
Hey, buddy, how buddy? Hello!
They've come all the way down from Sutton Coldfield. They don't even get a hello?
Hello, Uncle Munir.
Anwar? So, 18 at last, huh?
No, I'm 17.
What? He's 17?
Yeah. What's the problem?
You dragged me here, all this way. I paid money to drive on the M6. Money! Just to drive on a road to come to a 17th birthday party? Huh? Nah. Oh. Got you? I had you going, didn't I?
He's so funny, he's so funny, my brother. Why did you fall for that one?
Every fucking year.
L-O, double L-I, P-O-P. Lollipop.
You're just too good.
Of course. When are your folks coming?
Later. They've packed.
Bummer.
We want to get out of here.
Huh?
Let's go out.
We're not allowed.
Come on. I want one last look.
What if we get hungry? There's food out there, you know?
Come on.
How?
It's easy. We're just getting a breath of fresh air. My friend thinks she wants to puke.
Go, for fuck's sake, go.
Hello? Can you help me?
I really, really need to come in. I know you don't like it, but I need to come in, okay?
Hello? Can I help?
Yes, I need to see someone. It's very important. There's something that I've got to get off my chest, and if I don't, I'm afraid that everything might just totally go to shit.
Right.
I've got something going on, and I need to see someone. I've got something going on in here.
Okay, let's see if we can sort you out, shall we? Just you wait right there.
Oh, thanks. I don't know what this means, but... What?
What's going on? What are you doing? Let go, come on! You don't understand! Cassie! Hey! I'm not mad, for fuck's sake! I'm fine!
Leave him alone.
What the fuck, Angie? What the fuck?
Hey, I want to talk to you.
Talk away, sweetie.
Are you going to tell me the fuck you are?
I'm the fiancée.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
Since when?
Since she asked me to marry her.
Where the fuck did you come from?
I'm Mervyn. She gave me genital herpes. I'm the love of her life. I'm back. Oh, you don't stand a chance, kid. Not even with that beautiful little cock of yours.
What she told you?
She tells me everything, kid. I can see into her soul. Now, do us a favor and disappear, okay?
But, no, Racket, no, she can see into my soul.
How old are you?
17.
You haven't got a soul yet. And with any luck, you haven't got herpes either. Quit while you're ahead, and with that, I bid you good day.
Your brother just called me. We're not speaking. I heard things got a bit out of control last week. You feeling better? Is that why they sent you to the posh school? They think that'll sort you out. School on a Saturday? Hardcore. Why don't you speak, Effie? Does nobody ask you why? It must mean something. Doesn't anybody care? Then you really hurt me, Effie. Why did you do that? Sometimes I think you're the only person in the whole world Tony truly cares about. I thought maybe told you why he did that. If I could trust him to tell the truth just once, then maybe I could... It was nice seeing you, Effie. I'm glad you're okay.
Love you, too.
Thank you. You're going to be our food brother, Nick.
No.
Yes, you are.
If you do that,
you're
going to
be famous. You're going to be famous.
You are. If you're famous, you have to have, like, huge boobs and blonde hair, and I have neither of them. But you like me like that, right?
I like you like that. You know what, you've got to do something wacky. What?
Come to bed with me.
But never pay the price for running away.
Spank you. Who wrote this?
What?
Who wrote that?
Mom, why does Uncle Mane have to do the disco again?
Why on earth not?
It's just, Mom, please.
Are you hearing this? He doesn't want my own brother's gift of music.
Do what your mother says, you ungrateful wretch.
But Dad...
Your uncle knows what's respectable.
Dad...
My English friends have no restraint. They don't wear enough clothes, they drink, shout, fornicate. They puke in the back of cabs. We have proper tuneful music, so the English don't burn the place down and get me arrested. That's why your mother is right in all things. Now say no more about it. No more.
Thank you, Shtiak. Thank you very much. Come on, you three now.
Mom,
what is the buffet going to do itself?
Moni is an asshole.
What did you just...
A complete tosser. At least he can't group the women up there. Ladies.
Hello, Mr. Kraft.
Ah, nicely dressed too. You see, respectful. You know, I keep asking Anwa when Maxie is coming. He says they fought. I say, why would anyone fight a boy like Maxie?
Well...
I never see Maxie, you know. Oh, he was such a wonderful dancer. Tap dancing, huh? Superb. Is it good?
Yeah, we know.
Anyway, have some fun, huh?
might be long.
Cool. But hurry in case you get hungry.
Shade around noon, because by golly, it's going to hit 42. Oh, you caught me off guard. Thanks, Bert. Washing those pesky beggars from underneath your porch. Showers will carry on out in the bush till Thursday, so get your bowsers out, guys.
You're gay.
Now, let's take a look at what's cooking down in Tasmania. And believe me...
Broke in.
That's not fair, Chris.
Oh, you lied to me.
I never lied. I just... Merv went away on a field trip to Alaska for 6 months. Climate change.
What, he doesn't like hot weather?
No, climate change. The fucking icebergs are melting, okay?
Oh.
Christ. Don't you ever pay any attention in college, Chris? We're trying to fucking educate you.
Oh, cheers, Angie. Appreciate it.
We had some issues. Well, Merv did. And I...
screwed around.
You don't know what I did. You really don't know that much about me, Chris. I need some time.
Can't you see it?
What? We've got some stuff.
I'll see you, Angie.
OK.
Can't take it, huh, sweetie?
Oh, yeah.
Beat it.
Do I know you?
I'm Sita, friend of the Tifa.
Oh. Right. Have I met you before?
Like a million times. I asked your sister to invite me here tonight.
Right. Why was that? Just to check, you're not my cousin, are you?
No.
You're not related to me in any way?
Uh-uh. Happy birthday, Emma.
Welcome, everybody! And a happy birthday to Anwar! He's the apple of my sister's eye. A great God-fearing lad. So we've thrown a party to celebrate his birthday and his marriage to his cousin who's just flown in from Pakistan. Got you! How you doing? So come on, everybody! Let's dance! Oh, yeah! All right!
Here we go!
Here we go!
Give a little bit!
Come on, everybody! Hit the dance floor! Come on!
My life for you. So give a little bit.
This is a big wet tune, and it's my book, some serious rudeness kicking off. You get me? You get me?
Take his hand, you'll be surprised.
I so would love you to dance. Would you?
I think there's one more place I want to go.
Oh, I'm eating.
Okay.
I never knew life could be so good.
It's okay. I don't think he's dangerous for the moment. Well, it's another fine mess you got yourself into.
I gotta find Cassie.
She's not here, mate. Ran away again.
What? Well, I've gotta tell her something. Do you understand me? I've gotta find her. I love her.
Oh. Wow. Then we better attend to that need with due dispatch, my friend.
Tony, you're my best friend, but I really don't know what the fuck you're on about most of the time. Do you think that matters?
Certainly. I think, on balance, it helps.
I reckon Anwar's party, yeah?
Yeah, that's it. Let's go for fuck's sake.
Tone, this is my dad's car.
Yep. I went round to get your clothes. Your dad was watching the football. I reckon we'd get her a lot faster if I nicked it.
You stole my dad's car again?
Well, yeah, but I've got Effie to worry about now, haven't I? I'm supposed to keep an eye on her all the time now she's a drug fiend.
Huh?
Better get changed, mate. You don't get the girl wearing Bermuda shorts now, do you?
Fuck it, drive.
A mission of love. Cool.
God. You're like, totally, totally fit.
I know.
I'm so sorry. Somebody just has to meet you.
Outside, Anne. It's really fucking cold.
Come inside.
I don't think so.
Just come inside, man. You gotta see this.
No, Anne, what? It doesn't matter, I'm going, okay?
Maxie, I'm coming.
Please.
Maxie! Hi, Mr. Grell. You're just in time for the food.
Dad. Maxie's gay.
You've got a fantastic lambuna, you know? My wife made it because she knows how
Dad,
much you like it.
Did you hear me?
And the spices are just so hot, you know? Not too much, not too little.
I'm gay, Mr. Corral. I always have been.
It's a fucking stupid, messed up world. I've got my God. He speaks to me every day. Some things I just can't work out, so I leave them be. Okay? Even if I think they're wrong, because I know one day you'll make me understand. I've got that trust. It's called belief. I'm a lucky man. Right?
Yes, Dad.
Come, Maxie. The food's ready.
Jesus, I'm Morris the DJ. That's Starship, even I think that's wank.
Can't be that bad, you know. They got a spicy lambuna.
Like your mum's.
Yep.
Let's go.
I've had the best birthday present ever.
Because you're back with your best mate, yeah?
No, stupid old fool!
Coming in. Go find Cassie. It's just time.
Sit.
That was in your bed. All right. I'll see you. Just you and me, sis.
Fucking wanker.
Eff, what are you talking about?
Michelle.
I tried.
No. Wanker.
I said sorry.
Wanker.
Effie. I'm not to bet when you didn't talk.
Wanker.
Stay here.
Wow. Hi, Tony.
She all right?
She couldn't make it stick.
Mama.
I'm leaving tonight. Going to Scotland.
Sid's looking for you.
Tell him goodbye for me?
Tell him yourself?
No. See you, Tony.
No, wait. I've got you a going away print. I think you want to see this. Style-wise, it could be improved, but it made several compelling thematic points.
Excuse me. Give it back, mate.
Huh?
My ring's gone walkabout, Cobber. And I've come over all chunky.
Oh, I've heard that can happen.
You looking for a touch of this?
Oh, Merv. We hardly know each other.
You don't want me and my Joes to spit the dummy. Because they'll take you lower than a dead dingo's donger.
Right. Now they've lost me.
Stop it! Stop it, all of you, for fuck's sake! Give it back, Chris. Okay?
Give what back? All right. Sorry.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a happy event! A very happy event! Everyone! Ooh!
Just
no! No, it's not that! Listen!
Sure, Angie. If you want it.
We'll buy and buy. No true love wife. Sometimes we'll sigh. Sometimes we'll cry.
Yeah, she loves me.
Michelle, I want to talk to you.
I can't hear you.
Michelle, listen.
Tony?
Is it a bad signal? Hang on. Can you hear me now?
Tony?
I need to tell you something. I'm a twat. I don't know why I'm like this. Maybe I can change.
I can change.
You're the only one.
Truth is...
The truth is, I love you.
I'm grieving, but if you wanna leave, take good care. Hope you have a lot of nice things to wear, but then a lot of nice things turn bad out there. Ooh, baby, baby, it's a wild world. It's hard to get by just to find a smile. Baby, it's a wild world. I'll always remember you like a child girl.
You know I've seen a lot of what the world can do, and it's breaking my heart in two. 'Cause I never wanna see you sad, girl. Don't be a bad girl. But if you wanna leave, take good care. Hope you make a lot of nice friends out there. But just remember there's a lot of bad and beware.
Ooh, baby, baby, it's a wild world. It's hard to get by just upon a smile. Baby, it's a wild world. I'll always remember you like a child, girl. Just remember there's a lot of bad and beware. Ooh, baby, baby, it's a wild world. It's hard to get by just upon a smile. Ooh, baby, baby, it's a wild world. And I always remember you like a child, girl. Ooh, baby, baby, it's a wild world. It's hard to get by just upon a smile.
The last in the current series, but you can go to e4.com/skins every week for exclusive extras and information on how you can get involved in the making of series 2. Drew Barrymore is running from her past whilst Whoopi Goldberg just wants respect. Hit the road with the emotional roller coaster Boys on the Side next on E4.